Dear members of District 92, dear district officers of District 92, dear club officers of District 92, it is an honor and a privilege to be here in District 92. When being here in 92 is coming back home for me. This is where I started my journey in my Toastmasters leadership journey, or being into a district leadership journey. You made it happen. Members of District 92 made this partnership between Sri Lanka and India happen when it was the mother district of District 82. And today, I'm proud to say that we have now 4 districts and 5th in the making. You are the pioneers of Toastmasters in this part of the world. I thank you for that, and I wish you all the best in that journey. And coming to this year, I welcome you to another exciting year of Toastmasters in 2018-2019. This is a year of transition for the organization in 2 things. One, shifting our headquarters from California, where we operated for 94 years, and now to Denver, Colorado. And the next, we have now migrated into a program called Pathways from a traditional program that existed for more than 50 years, which has worked well for us. If that has worked well for us, this will work magnificently well for us, as you know, the depth of the Pathways program. And I encourage you and I urge you to take the best out of that Pathways program while you transition from the traditional program to the Pathways program. You have 88 district officers in District 92 when you have 238 clubs as at today. When you close, probably you will have 240 clubs. All that I ask of you from the district office is to get your home clubs right. And then just share that with 2 more clubs so that you can really rock the district in this year. To you, the club officers, you're the custodian of the club mission. If you dissect the club mission, it has 3 parts. One, to provide a supportive and positive learning experience. 2 is to provide an experiential learning experience. And 3, which has to result in greater self-confidence and personal growth. To me, Toastmasters program is not about public speaking. The perception of Toastmasters is that if you join Toastmasters, you can speak in public. But to me, if you join Toastmasters, you can also learn speaking, learn public speaking. That's about 15 to 20% of our program. 80% of our program is you and me. It is your life and my life. It is the life of our members around the world. That is Toastmasters, my friends, because this is a transformative process and a transformation engine that we have embarked upon. So as you have got in and embarked on this journey, it is for you to take a deep dive at the Toastmasters program and find the meaning of the Toastmasters philosophy. If your clubs are just all about 3 speeches, 3 evaluations, and 3 table topics, it is time to change, because that is the backbone of our organization. But what we are and why we do what we do is not only about 3 speeches, 3 evaluations, and 3 table topics. It is much more than that. The library of Toastmasters is a walking encyclopedia for me. Look at what you need. We have, for all your problems, we have a manual. Take use of that. Take benefit of that. Make use of that so that you can proudly say that your club is living the club mission. As I wish you in another exciting year of Toastmasters, I also would like to congratulate for making this district one of the best districts in the world. You are a district to reckon with in the Toastmasters arena, in the global arena. And as members of your district, I can only say thank you for what you do for Toastmasters. But I want to say just a little more than that. Get the best out of Toastmasters where leaders are made.